This is your fault! Goodbye, Yuzo.
Jin! You're no samurai, climbing around like a monkey. dreaming or awake. You can no longer tell.
What if this never ends? Good. Oh, Snowball.
lost.
Yeah. Hello, traveler. I see you're not from these parts. Thought I knew every raider worth a damn on this island. Whose crew are you on?
I prefer to work alone. My name's Jin.
I'm Tsubaki. Make my living in the dye trade for horse armor.
I've recovered some horse armor recently, once worn by the Mount of Kasuma Sasakai.
I heard that armor's cursed. If your horse doesn't kill you, maybe we can help each other. Seen any Sakai banners in your travels? The weather's stripped them of color, so now they're as white as death. The people of Iki use them to mark places where the samurai suffered humiliating defeats.
Someone should take them down. Let those old wounds heal, so we can focus on the fight ahead of us.
Nice idea. Might even work. But I'm in it for the cloth. Bring me those banners, and I'll use them to test my new dyes. Might even have some left over for you.
I already have some for you. I recovered the Sakai banners.
I remember seeing those banners when the samurai first arrived. I was with my older brother. Our parents were busy getting ready to help the raiders' defense. They told us to hide inland. We were bored. So Jubei and I climbed the mountain and I looked out to sea. At first there was nothing. Then, just before sunrise, the samurai ships appeared in the fog. I grabbed my brother's hand, squeezed it so hard my nails bit into his skin, but he didn't say a word. Funny. I haven't thought about that day in years.
Maybe more banners will stir your memory.
I hope not. Here, I have some dye left over that should suit your horse nicely.
I found some Sakai banners.
What's that smell? Did you drink before you came here?
No. Are you offering?
I don't drink. But my father... This must have been one of the banners he stole when he drank the samurai under the table.
He shared drinks with the invading samurai?
Not by choice. They ransacked our home, looking for raiders in hiding. My father cooled their tempers with enough sake to drown a bear.
I'm sure they were grateful for the show of kindness.
Oh, there was nothing kind about it. Iki sake is stronger than anything they had on Tsushima. Those samurai were too sick to fight for the next 3 days.
Your father was a smart man.
Yes, he was. Here's some extra dye I made. A fine color for your steed.
I found some Sakai banners.
But not enough. Come back when you have more. And when my hands aren't so full.
I recovered the Sakai banners.
My brother used to gather these banners after battle. Hirata would run messages through the forest, having the raiders coordinate. I thought he was so brave, and I wanted to help. When my mother wouldn't let me help, I took some of Jubei's clothes, cut my hair, and pretended I was a boy.
Determined. You would have made a fine warrior.
Too bad my career only lasted a few hours. My father caught me and took me to the temple. The monks put me to work, washing bloody clothes, tending bandages.
Perhaps that's where you began your path of dye making.
Maybe. I prepared more dye than I need. Take it for your horse.
Here, I found Sakai banners.
There's blood on this banner. Faint, but still there. Like the battlefield of Mount Takenosuji.
A violent skirmish. So I heard.
My father and brother fought there. When they didn't return, I went looking for them. The clouds hung low over the mountain that morning. I searched through the fog, barely able to see the bloody rocks under my feet. I found my brother and father near the peak. They must have been trying to help each other when they were cut down. I wiped the mud from my brother's eyes, and then I heard it. A dying samurai just a few steps away. I went to him, trembling with rage. I wanted to kill him for everything he'd done to ruin my life. Then I saw he was just a young man, scared and far from home, trying not to cry. I held his hand until he passed.
I'm sorry you endured that.
Almost forgot I had.
I recovered the Sakai banners.
It looks like you found all the banners. I'm sorry to bore you with my memories.
You should know. I am Jin Sakai.
The butcher's son? You? All the Sakai banners. You could have restored them to their former glory.
They're not mine anymore. Once you dye them, they will be Iki's banners. A new symbol for this island's future.
Something to make our home feel like less of a graveyard. Not a bad idea. For a samurai.